Did that dog come back again, Alyx?
Yeah. This one was kind of rough.
You're all right, though, right?
Yeah, Russ. I'm good.
Well, we've got to get you out of here and up to the roof.
I'm working on it. All right, here it is.
Now just snip those cables and off we go.
isn't going to be as easy as it looked from the ground. I don't see any way to disconnect the cables in here.
Go inside and deactivate the power source. Good grief, it's a water god.
Trapped in the dark.
You're free now. It's okay. Your friend sent me.
The Alyx fans. You are our friend.
What are they doing to you here?
What they do to us all. Drain from us the power they use to protect their weapon. There. 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 We are ripped from ourselves.
We have to stop them from killing your friends.
The Vortigaunt will extract ourselves and exact our own vengeance. You must go to the weapon.
What? I can't get into the vault if the substations are still online.
Do not worry, Alyx fans. They will not be. We will not allow it. I will clear the path. Our paths diverge. But remember, there is no distance between us. We are coterminous.
Thanks. Good luck.
putting a lot of trust in that Vortigaunt to shut down all the substations.
I trust him.
Yes, me too. Because if he doesn't, well, that vault isn't going anywhere, and we'll be standing there with no vault to break into, surrounded by Combine.
Russ, trusting him is our only plan here. He'll do this. We can do this.
Yes, you're right. He'll be fine. We're all going to be fine.
Russ, guess we better cooperate.
Yeah, sounds like she means business.
We had a good run.
Cooperate. that to good use.